here today.
Mm-hmm.
I want to thank all of my FEC family and just everyone who's here today. Thank you for your support and your prayers. I thank you for my, I thank God for my pastor.
Amen.
Pastor Sam and co-pastor Paula. I just thank them for the opportunity to stand before you, to give you a word.
Yes.
And to grow, because if you don't ever preach,
come on,
how are you going to ever learn, right?
Yes. Amen, amen.
So it's a learning experience.
Amen.
I won't be before you long today, but if you just pray with me.
Amen.
Amen.
My sermon topic for today comes in the form of a question. What do you do when you don't know what to do? We'll look in the Word of God for our answer. Let us pray. Lord, I thank you for your love and your